Hi and welcome back. This is Sunil and in this lecture I'm going to teach you how to draw lines. So what I do, I'll try to draw lines on this canvas and I'll try to draw more lines to see if we illustrate something with the lines. So let's go to the code and start writing something. So first thing what I do, I'll put some color in this canvas. So to do that, what I do, I'll use the context.fill style and I'll use the color code as FF1A1A. So this is to tell the context that I need to fill this style, means this color, into the canvas. The next thing I'll use is fill rect. Okay, and then I'll tell the coordinate start from 0, 0 and go to 300, 300 full. So I'm filling the color to whole canvas. So let's see. See here, now this color has been filled into the canvas. So we can also put like 200, the Y coordinate till 200 and see, only some of the part will not be filled. So we can, as per our requirement, how we want to show it on our web page, we can fill the canvas. So next thing what I do, I'll try to draw a line. So I'll use the context dot. To draw a line, we need to tell the context that move from this coordinate to this coordinate. Suppose I want to draw a line from here to here diagonally, I need to tell start from here and move till here. So what is the coordinate? This will be 0, 0 and this will be 300, 300. X and Y 300, 300 and here 0, 0. So that's what we need to tell. So first thing what I do, I'll use move to, and in the move to, I need to tell the context that start from 0, 0 and then again I have to tell that draw a line till X becomes 300 and Y becomes 300. So let's see how it is coming. Okay, so why it is not coming? Because we need to use the context dot stroke. What stroke will do, it will draw the line. So till here we have told the context that we want to draw a line from here to here. Now we are calling this stroke function to stroke the line from here to here. So let's see. See here, now we have a line from starting from here to here. So see here, when you draw a simple line, it will be looking like a line, but now see, we have a canvas with a filled color and this line. So it is looking like a two triangles or some envelope kind of thing, right? In box kind of thing. So next thing what I do, I'll try to draw one more line. I will copy the code here, and since we need to change only the coordinates, what I do, I'll change this to 300 comma 0 and I'll ask it to draw till 0 comma 300. So what does it mean? I want to start from here and go till here, the another line from on this diagonal. Okay, save this and draw. See here, now we have drawn two lines, two diagonal lines on this canvas, and it is looking like a inbox illustration, like a box illustration, letterbox illustration or mailbox illustration. So this way we can use our imagination to draw something using canvas. See you in the next lecture.